right. Well, a rare and bright sight today in the sky over Minnesota, a partial solar eclipse, giving quite the show if you were equipped to see it safely today.
Yes, you were excited to see this one. And 5 Eyewitness News photojournalist Dave Peterson got up on the roof at the U of M with some students and stargazers to see what they saw.
My professor said, hey, there's a solar eclipse out today if you want to come and see it at 4:30.
So on the screen, you can see the projection of the sun through the telescope.
I'm just trying to get the sort of the exposure right, but it's a little hard.
Whoa! Oh, cool.
See that little sunspot? It's about to be covered by the moon. That sunspot's about the size of the Earth. We might cover up this big one.
Yeah. If you look directly at the sun with these glasses, you can actually see that the moon is starting to come in and block a fraction of the sun.
Oh, that's really cool.
Wow.
I just purchased this lens on Monday, got it in the mail yesterday. I was actually pretty impressed with how well the pictures were turning out.
Like a pinhole camera.
Can you see?
Yes.
Cool. Oh wow.
The thing is pretty bright. Like I'm not a physician, but like it hurts your eye just looking at it like this.
That is so cool.
It's really neat.
So this is as much covered as we're gonna get right now. We're at the maximum coverage.
Every like physicist or astro person here is just saying this is really cool and people need to see it. I'm thinking to myself, this is really cool and I need to see it.
I think everybody was thinking it was really cool. You had to see it. We went outside and checked it out.
I'm with the guy that said it hurts to look at it. You know, what are you going to do? I looked at it.
Skipped the glasses. Yeah. Yep.
I had that burned on my retina for about an hour.
It was only a partial eclipse of the sun today. A full eclipse is actually coming up soon, though.
Yeah, the Farmer's Almanac says that's coming up March 20th. Unfortunately, we're not going to be able to see that in North America.
Right.
I think there's another one in about 3 years or something like that. Well, from